So, easy way to multiply using your hands. So, your hands. So, 6. This is 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Yan. Sa kabila din, ganun din. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so let's try. 6 times 8. 6 times 8. Or kahit baliktad lang, 6 times 8, pwede rin. So, yung mga hindi nakatupi na daliri, multiply mo yan. So, 1, 2, 3, 4 times 2. Yan, 8 yan. 4 times 2 is 8. And then, i-add mo yung nakatuping daliri. 4 yan nakatupi. So, 4 and 8 is 48. Goods. Okay, let's try again. 7 times 8. Okay, so 7 times 8, so 5 nakatupi, and then i-multiply mo yung daliring hindi nakatupi sa taas. 3 times 2 is 6, so 56. 5 nakatupi, and then multiply sa taas, 6, so 56. Okay, so try ulit. Let's try another one. So 8 times 8. Okay, 8 times 8, so may nakatupi. 6 fingers. Yung folded, 6 folded fingers, and then unfolded fingers, 2 times 2. 2 times 2 is 4. So, 6 folded and 4 sa taas, 64. Tama ba? Okay. Ano pa? 9 times 9. Yun. 9 times 9. So, meron tayong 8 na nakatupi, and then 1 times 1, yung hindi nakatupi, multiply mo yan. 1 times 1 is equals to 1. So, 8 and 1 is 81. Okay? So, that's how you use your hand in multiplication.